That was Kenya Ramirez reporting. March is Colorectal Cancer Awareness Month, but doctors at Trumbull Regional Medical Center want to make sure you're aware of it year-long. Colorectal cancer is the second leading cause of cancer-related deaths in men and third in women. It's estimated more than 52,000 people will die from it this year alone. They say early detection is key and recommend getting screened starting at age 45.
Years left in people's lives to enjoy their own lives, their kids, their grandparents, whatever it may be, all of those things are extremely important. And so if we can help prevent colorectal cancer, we can help prevent early death from colon cancer, which is really important.
Now, there are some ways to help prevent it. Doctors recommend limiting alcohol and smoking and having a well-balanced diet. Because it is Colorectal Cancer Awareness Month, Trumbull Regional Medical Center is offering free kits throughout the whole month. They can be picked up at several locations, which we will have listed on our website, WKBN.com.